But from the Ministry of Rural and Maritime Development and Disaster Management, I'm happy to report that the 30 days declaration of the state of natural disaster has ended yesterday. And as we speak, the Ministry, under the Permanent Secretary, who is also National Controller, is finalizing the final damage assessment report, and of course the subsequent report that will be forwarded to Cabinet as per government normal practice and procedures.